Hey guys, tons of lunges, plenty of pull-ups. It's gonna be a good day. Starting off, you can see there's some shoulder mobility and hip mobility. I'm a big fan of grabbing that foam roller if you got some kinks, some knots. Just jump on the foam roller. Let's at least get your quads and your butt and up into your lats for your shoulders. Post-workout then, boom. Give yourself a couch, a wall, a whatever. Let's get 2 minutes of the couch stretch. Again, brief review. Get 1 foot out in front, keep your chest up. Abs tight, and you should feel that stretch right along those quads after all those 300 walking lunges. Guys, enjoy it. Good luck, and we will see you tomorrow.